August 27th, 2018, on my oldest son's birthday, delivering the Cyclotron to the Delray Proton Therapy Project. This truck is 210 feet long, and he's weaving it back and forth up and down this road. He's got a Teledyne on the rear end of it, and they're about ready to turn the rear end into the project, get it close to the crane, which is up there, for a pick into the vault where it will make its